The following chemical energetics question is related to the enthalpy change definitions. And the question asks which equation represents the change corresponding to the enthalpy change of atomization of iodine. So we need to figure out what is the equation for the enthalpy change of atomization of iodine. Now, the first thing that we need to do is we need to define what enthalpy change of atomization is. So, enthalpy change of atomization is the energy absorbed to form one mole of gaseous atom. So, you're going to form one mole of gaseous atoms from its element in its, and the element needs to be in its standard state. So, when we're talking about the enthalpy change of atomization of iodine, what we basically want is, we want one mole of gaseous iodine from its element in its standard form. The element iodine is the standard form, is the form in which iodine exists at room temperature. So iodine is in the form of I2. It's a diatomic molecule and it's a solid at room temperature. So I need one mole of gaseous iodine atoms from its element, which in its standard state, which is iodine. And since I need to keep this as one mole, so there's going to be half, this is going to be half I2. So this is the enthalpy change for this reaction is going to be the enthalpy change of atomization of iodine. So according to this equation is going to be, it's going to be option C is going to be the correct option. One mole of gaseous iodine atoms are formed from its element and the element is in its standard state. It's in the form of I2 and it is solid at room temperature.